Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I'm going to be playing Speed Race 4. Yeah, so I hope you guys like this video, and I hope you guys subscribe, hit that like button as well. We're going to do, let's get into the video. Whee! Okay. Now, I haven't played this game in years, guys. I used to play this, like, when I was 7 years old, everything, guys. You do not understand how fun this game was when I was, like, a little kid. I mean, I'm still little. Whee! What? I don't care. I'm doing it. 2022. Perfect. Also, if you guys touch these cactus, I think you'll yes. I feel strong. I'm on level 2 now. Sure. I mean, I defeated the entire game. Okay. Beating level 3. Now I wonder if there's a Speed Race 5. I haven't checked out that. I'll tell you if there's a Speed Race 5. I'll send it in the link description before I upload the videos. Alright, let me check something. OBS Studio. Okay, let me turn that down. Let me turn the voice down. Okay, there we go. If my voice got lower, I just turned my voice a little bit lower. I mean, I'm still talking as loud as I am right now, but I've turned my volume down, so I used to play this game all on Xbox, guys. Do you not know how fun this used to be when I was a little kid? It got so warm when I completed all the levels. I only got to a level 23, and I kept on failing, so I may have not got to the end. But I did this before. I love when it's actually bleeding. Who loves it like when it's actually bleeding? Come on. No, I haven't had like a rainbow sky. I mean, I do. I always have rainbow skies when it's sunsetting. But still, I'm talking about like an actual rainbow, like actually around the world. Like, I don't know how to describe it. That should be speed running this. Finish. Please, God, no, God. I'm gonna die. Nice. probably where I came from, so it's like, I'm black and white. I beat it level 10 now. So it's getting easier. It should be getting harder actually. Like that. You know, I think I'm gonna play Treasure Hunt Simulator. I love that game. I have so much progress in that. I love that. Oh, it's Willow from Piggy! You know, this part is very confusing, so I thought this was like the money part for a second, then I realized it has something to do with the internet, so I was like, this is so complicated. this reminds me of Epic Games now. I'll be in this place for 10 hours. I mean, trust me, this is it. Can I do it? Comment down below if I should make an animation of me flying or something, and then, or me fighting Ken or like the ground. I just want to animate that thing. I might be pissed off with it as well. Why do I get this feeling that something is so familiar? Look at those words. Yeah, if he's spending more time with me, I'm still on the game. I bro. No, please. Part is not easy. This is. Oh my god. No, I'm gonna do this. I can do this under 5 minutes, like, I guarantee. Oh, great. How great is this? It cannot get any worse. Aw, man. I wish I could be on top of clouds. Hey. I mean, this is heaven, but like, I don't want to go to heaven, but I'm not trying to say that. I mean, this is heaven. Fucking clouds and clouds. Like, this is definitely heaven. Dab, my friend will like this dab. No! Man, I suck at this. I'm gonna give up. Eat this. No, I'm just gonna... Please!
My freaking god,
bro. Why is it so thin? Come on.
Oh.
fun. You know, my friend said this is really hard, and I don't know where I completed this. I don't know how I completed it. Guys, that is it from this part of the video, and now we're going to be playing Treasure Hunt Simulator 2. Alrighty, so this is Treasure Hunt Simulator, link in the description, and yeah, so let's get into this one. You know what, guys, this is a technique I use. Now watch this. Bam, a chest. Keep doing this. Another chest? Another chest! Just keep digging through everything until you find something. Keep digging through, and then bam! Look at that, guys! Easy claps. So keep going through, and another chest. If you get to the end, and it's not gonna be anywhere really, but just keep digging through. I have more than this on my on Car Crushers. I have more than this, like 8.1 million. I have more than that. And I have 9 readers here. Wait. Oh nah! I missed that. Now this is a way to get up. And I gotta use that. Thank you. Now that's the way to go. I'm not gonna play this for much time, because I don't feel like it. And do not ask how I got this many crates. I just did, and it is not that hard, guys. Trust me. But I wish I had all these items in my inventory. That would be so cool. Now comment down below if you guys wish you had like all of these, like. Okay, codes. I'm not looking for codes. I already use all of them, so let's see. How do I buy crates? I kind of forgot. Oh, buy more. Okay. Okay, sorry, that was annoying. My bad. Let's get like. Actually, no, let's get. Okay. Let me get a little pack. Hold on, let me get a little pack later. Okay, 1500 times 10. I need 15,000 more gems? Okay, I'll just go for, 7 then. Alright, so I now have, like, 21 of these, so. Just keep grinding for diamonds, you'll be, in there. Wait a second, I saw something, hold on. I knew it! Okay, that was not it. So it's right over here that I keep looking down. I knew it, guys! See that? Saw something. I was like, oh, okay, there's something there. Oh, that's a billion. What does this even do? Okay, anyways, guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you like and subscribe and hit that subscribe button. And yeah, I'm gonna end up the video off here. See y'all next time. Bye.